Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think? Arthur? Come on, before we lose them all together. Let's just make a call.
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it. Now we wait.
A 1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy. No, it's too close.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you, I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not? I don't mind.
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
Here we are. Don't seem close. Okay. Where are you? Won't take long, boy. Ugh!
I'm burning up. Oh, God!
Got some medicine. Better than nothing.
Damn it, that won't help! Look at me! I'm bleeding out here. Can't stay. I can't hold. I get her.
Easy, boy. Gotta be done. Come on, boy. Good. Thank you. Okay, boy. Let's go. There we go.
Yeah. Help a blind man. Help a blind man.
Have this.
Run from the Seeker, sir. Run and keep running, or help others to run.
Okay. I ain't too sure what to make of that.
Ah! I'm sure you've got better things to do than follow a lame blind man around.
Let's go, boy.
I'm lost out here, and I ain't got no food and no water. Could you, please take me to town? Please? Oh, you are a sight to see. Whew. Raise up them hands and think of heaven.
Okay, boy. Yeah. To mosey on. All right, simmer down. I'm warning you to move. Yeah.
Transporting a fugitive.
Hey! Hey, you! Please! You gotta get me out of here! Let me out of here! I got a wife and kids!
Shut up and keep still!
I never robbed a thing in all my life! Come on!
I won't ask again! Move out of the way! No, you're giving me a headache! Your choice. Put him down!
Yeah, I'll teach him a lesson!
What are you doing?
You're okay, boy.
You're gonna get out!
Let me out! Shoot the lock! You gotta break me out of here, please! I'm glad you showed up when you did. I don't have no money to give you, but I do have some information that might interest a man like yourself. There's this odd lady who collects things. Has a place north of Strawberry. All kinds of goodies, I hear. Might be something there for you.
Interesting.
Thanks again. Safe travels.
Yeah, you too. Lay low. Arthur.
Girls ain't happy. Let me tell you that for nothing. Not happy at all. Don't know why. Well, that's not true. I do know why. They're lazy.
Come on now, Pearson.
Every last one of them. They're whores with ideas miles above their station. I mean, in my day, it just didn't happen. Talk back to a madam? I'd have been whores.
I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
Oh, I wish Dutch had let me whip some of them pathetic wretches into shape. They need it. Oh, so help me God. They need it. I mean, it's bad now, but it's only going to get worse. It's ridiculous. It's got ridiculous. I mean,
thank you, Mr. Pearson.
We're gonna run out of meat here soon if we're not careful.
Can't wait to taste this. Sure, might as well make some money off it. Well done, Mr. Morgan. Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it. Thank you, Arthur. Arthur.
Hi there, Arthur.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials. I'll keep my eye out for some good materials.
Getting real low on meat here.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
One night when I was frisky, from two spoons of whiskey, like waves on the Bay of Biscay, I began to tumble and roar.
Hello, Mr. Pearson.
My face is red like a lobster. I fell and broke my poor knobster. My watch from my fob was Pixar. I never